Yeah, we should get together while you're here. I don't have a party then.
Good. Stream close. And all right, everybody. I hope that you can hear us just fine. And we'll go from there. We'll be starting in 6 minutes. 6 minutes, we'll start. Hey, Linda, can you hear voices in the background? Okay, good. All right, thanks, Linda. I think I'll put that right there. It'll be the least possible noise.
So is Vic on there already?
Oh, I know she is.
She's not the obvious.
Don't do the monetization.
Well, I have to need her. I need her to remind. There she is.
Well, say hello to her.
Monetization off. Cindy says hi, you guys. She's sitting right there. Good afternoon, everybody. You're in a church, but you don't have to behave. Okay? All right. If things don't go well here, the harmonica club is meeting right over there. And so, know you have an option, okay? The other thing is, I just went through the cookie room and there's a lot, right? So we're going to get through this as fast as we possibly can, which means I can't tell you all my jokes. Now, most of you... Most of you know I have never told a joke that's funny, so you won't miss anything. We're going to start off with a tune from Old Scotland, We Don't Know Why.
Thank you.
stupid. I don't know why that's on the end of that song, but it is. Next piece, some of you may not know Terego. Some of you came here as guitarists and thought Eddie Van Halen is the greatest guitarist ever. Second greatest, Terego is the first greatest. We hope we're going to do him justice. That can go off the rails super easy. So, done. Who remembers seeing Bo Derek in 10? Right? It's a while ago. Yeah. Remember, she was as sexy as they came back in the day, right? So, we were young. We didn't know. How many of you have seen Good, the Bad, and the Ugly?
Of course.
How many of you have never heard of The Good, the Bad? We have old people songs. You'll be fine.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
The three things I have to remember, and so help me, cookies, bathroom, classes. So we'll start with classes. You have to remember your list. So I teach music, guitar classes. Chelsea and Sasha are in there. Sarah and Chelsea. I really am good with names. The fact that I recognize their faces, I'm kind of proud of. They're terrible classes, yes? They're awful. Okay, the next round starts April 18th. I teach about like what you should come and take them. They're lovely. They'll have a great time. You will get to be a pretty good player. You'll get to be a great player. And you come join these guys, who are all delightful. So our website is denverguitarorchestra.com. Pretty easy to remember. You're supposed to go there and learn about all the stuff we're doing. Lots of sheet music, blah, blah, blah. It's a wonderful website, and so I keep it up, so that's why it makes no sense when you get there, but please go check it out. Second thing, in a minute we're going to release you guys. Now I'm going to make these guys stay, and I'm going to clean out for a minute, right? So let them kind of do, we got wires, we got to deal with. And then I will send them over here to meet you for cookies across the hall. Don't leave until you meet the band, okay? Couple of them are single. I don't know. Let's see. For reasons, you know. Now, here's where things get complicated. This is a very old church, and when they built it, they thought, if you have any sort of mobility problems, you should stay home. And so there is a bathroom. You got three stairs up to the bathroom, and it's the best bathroom. But it tends to get a little crowded. So downstairs, there's a bunch of them. However, it's also where we keep the ghosts. And those of you who do not believe in ghosts, come close this place down on any Sunday night in the middle of winter, and you will change your mind. It is super creepy down there. Go ahead, go wander down and see how it works out for you, okay? But anyway, that's a place you can do that. And so we're gonna go play our last song. How long did I keep you? 48 minutes. Okay, so that'll be perfect. So we can play some more. Thank you all for coming. This has been a delight. Thank you. across the hall.
Hey, everybody. Thank you for listening in. I'm going to turn you off. Have a great day. Peace. Thanks.